Bro, I bro.
50-50-50-50-50.
Mukkamma, Mukkamma, Mukkamma.
I don't want one more time.
I did my MBBS from Siddhartha Medical College. So I was in District Hospital, Tumkuru. Can you guess for someone like me who makes so many mistakes, what is the first posting they gave me? Obstetrics and gynecology. First of May, literally Labor Day for me. Only thing I touched before this were books. Now women giving babies. So the district surgeon knew this fellow's history is a little bad. We should give some senior person to supervise. So when I go to the labor ward, I see a senior nurse. She's been appointed to assist me. Her name was Narsamma. Name changed. The lady whom I was supposed to deliver, her name was Garbhamma. Name changed. Now here's what happened. Every time Garbhamma would go into contraction, Narsamma would do Mukkamma, Mukkamma, Mukkamma. So what happened to you? I have not read about Mukkamma. What is? Let me concentrate. Crowning is happening, okay? Okay, Garbhamma is having contraction, Narsamma goes Mukkamma, Mukkamma, Mukkamma. I should treat her, I should treat you. Don't disturb me. Every 2 minutes, Mukkamma, Mukkamma. Garbhamma is also doing Mukkamma, Mukkamma. Whole ward is doing Mukkamma. I am getting distracted. I go to the waiting room area, I'm like, Mukkamma, illi dira. Karita idare nimge illi. Full disturbance aagta ide. Come. Narsamma is like, doctor, you're so cute, doctor. So cute you are. Mukkamma in Kannada means push. Pushpamma! Pushpamma! I was removed from that posting because Pushpamma's husband was looking for me. His name was Gundappa. I didn't take the chance. That's how my education has been. Somehow. Thank you very much. Yeah, yeah. Please don't tell Gundappa I was here. Thank you guys, that was my time. You've been a wonderful audience. If you want to watch more of my videos, my YouTube channel is called Jagdish Chaturvedi, and you've been lovely and fantastic.